Did that go in?
Okay, even though that was a bad choice.
Behind you. You know, I mean, I I took it as bad.
Okay.
Thank
yeah.
you.
I
knew.
Yeah.
Previous match, you were here, but you weren't here.
You and me?
Yeah.
I left my phone.
Okay. That's where you went. So anyways, the guy threw it in, and his foot was like nowhere near the ground. And I'm like, you're right.
Handball.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, it was elbow ball.
Yeah.
Arm ball.
Yeah. Arm ball.
Pushing the back there.
17 Chef Layton.
Get out of
hand. Oh! Good job, Layton.
Why is it blue ball?
I know.
Sorry.
Why did they both look at each other like they didn't know what happened? Not paying attention?
He's in bounds, dude. Hello?
He was in bounds when he threw it.
He was on the field when he threw the ball in. Thank you! Hi! So you never took this thing you wanted to eat. So I brought nothing for you. And then what you want me to bring you? What would you like?
You brought the white
line. There's a real one in
there. Yeah, there's a real one in there.
Walk all the way over there.
He's like, here, and I just came back from there. Okay, that's should've.
Varsity games was at 8.
Yep.
Did they play? Group, no, Abel, right?
No.
White ball. Yeah. Wait, hold up. Are we talking basketball or something? I thought we were talking basketball.
Come on, Randy!
Get in there!
He follows through. He knows I will yell.
No, not at all. Nice, Casey.
Oh.
What the heck?
Let it go. Seriously. That was a horrible call. That was a bad call. Don't worry about it. I don't. I can't even think of the name Blake. melee took 1 hour.
Go, 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 go! Go, go, go!
Don't beat them all at one time.
I just wish I could understand. I wish I could have understood the rest.
It's a.
Yeah. I remember what she was saying to me in the field.
Thank you, that's
true. Yeah, but she lives in the middle of the bay.
What?
She lives in the middle of the bay, and we saw them at Walmart.
Yeah, well, I'm telling you, people still don't wear them.
I went from glasses to goggles to glasses.
Dollar store.
Dollar Tree.
Hey, hold them babies up.
Feeling fine.
Glue?
Yeah, I
think
glue. That's all. So, did you have Nathan tape him when you got the goggles? I just
threw it to him. Todd Lopez! None of these guys aren't. He's sleeping in Come on, Zach!
Not up.
One step at a time.
Yeah. Maybe steps. Next step, stop if you can't. Yeah. I had to do it. I'm sorry. Love you, man, but I had to do it.
Casey said at the end of the game.
I think all the stuff down with her is card.
Send it, Casey.
Come on, Casey.
No, he was not absent today.
More Cotty.
Yeah, more Cotty.
I get Andrea.
He's going straight to club.
And
he's trying out for FC Dallas.
He might be playing with you. Shut up.
This interferes with his Olympic training.
He's so much better than my nephew who got signed by Oregon at 15.
He's probably a patient with a doctor.
You can't play on two teams at once. So,
high school, what did you say?
World Cup. Oh, wait, never mind.
Answer.
Oh, geez. So, honey, I've been on a VIP flight there, and I've got all the seats in there. I'm okay.
Yeah, he made it.
Already
have
no, don't get
come
on, baby. Oh, yes! Nice. There you go, Daniel!
Because they left him?
No.
Because he wasn't getting playing time. What do we know? Sorry. You got the whole entire soccer team having to run because and then he went in one. Like, come on.
Warming up Luda.
See, that's wrong. That is so wrong.
I think they should be
there you go,
extra.
KC!
That's what I think.
Get a cookie! There! Yeah. Sweet
oh,
Jesus!
No.
Hey!
Oh!
No way!
No!
Are you serious?
Sweet Lord Jesus!
Really?
Mary and Joseph.
It looks like their own version of Patty.
Right here. I'm ready,
coach. Token white kid.
I'm ready.
Way to be aggressive, Tim.
Right to Patty.
Patty,
too. Walk it down.
Felicio!
Harder, Lopez.
Oh, yes, Burgos. Yes, Burgos.
Oh,
no,
on our team. Yeah. I don't see him out there, but I don't know. He's a
big boy.
Thank you.
Work.
Hold on, do we have an
Aldi
and a
yeah,
okay, got it.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Yes, Kirkwood. What was that?
You must have the varsity boys hanging out in the bay window.
Oh, there we go.
And you have good kicks and you have one bad one.
Yeah, that may be bad.
White ball.
What?
It's white ball, why are you pointing the blue?
I don't know, the line judge would say something different. Like, line judge would say white. And
watch his foot, ref.
Pointing
this way
for us.
Well, this came up again.
This ball came out.
Constant.
The captain, Higgins, right?
Watch his foot!
Watch his foot!
He
pulled it forward.
He pulled
his foot!
He does not have to throw it.
Our Patty can do that.
Our captain knows how to throw in the ball.
Yeah.
Yes, that's it! Oh, press on, man.
I mean, you'd be surprised how many people still keep
attack.
Being minutes and dragging the chest, so they don't
think it's like another attack.
There we go. Come on.
There we go. Get pushed.
Big man, big man. Elisio!
Now.
Yeah. Oh my God!
You still got it!
Got it!
Oh! Oh. Right.
Yes. That was me.
That was me.
Get open! Watch him throw in the ball. That's what you're supposed to do. I love smart ass. He's on the Rockets mom team. Uh-oh, he's taped mom. He's coming back.
Yeah. Well,
and Zach. Other Zach's coming in. Zach's coming in.
Yeah. He had it down earlier over there.
Cool. Hold it. Pulls it.
Oh. Yeah, it's still green. Yeah.
Dang it.
He did it!
It's green.
Pretty color. Holding his hands. Gloves?
Where?
Eight.
Yeah, gloves.
Get up there!
What?
What the hell is
that? The other guy shoved him and he put like his shoulder. He barely touched him.
I don't get what they just called.
They called the shove from Patty, I think.
Did it not?
Starts at 6.
so we're a little late. That's okay. We were warm longer.
It just dawned on me. I was like, where's the show? And I went,
how do you
like it? They really they do.
Yes. Horrible.
They didn't even make it in the stands.
Why'd you do your job right, Raph?
Yeah.
Okay, So what does the card mean?
Does he have to go out?
Yeah, he's gonna go out for a little bit.
Really? He has to go out.
Did he get yellow carded?
Yeah.
Really?
That's stupid.
I don't know what he did. Casey's only gonna take so much.
That's his passion.
Jeez.
Way to be passionate. Hey.
Nice good.
Ready for this one?
We're gonna have to start yelling get mad again, Patrick, to see what he eats.
Don't you? You're a cheerleader.
Nicole got a yellow card. Coach Duke is
working. Oh my God. Tuesday night, yeah, Nicole got a yellow card. So, of course, you got to come off the shield for a little bit, right? So,
dude, the whole stadium could hear
it. He chewed her out.
But it was awesome. She took that grill out.
Back or hand or what?
We don't call it.
It's on blue.
I think we would get a call.
He's over in the pile with the other guy.
Where is the
dog? He's sitting down.
Strader's sitting down.
Yeah. So as long as he's here, yeah.
Strader's just straight chilling. This hat on the bench.
I know. When
Ron's in a puddle over there.
He's just going to be mad again for another game.
I know. He'll be back. He'll be back in the half.
Yeah. It is like that.
There you go, Ben. Prince Man, don't give up. Let's go.
Seriously, I just gave it.
We were playing FIFA last night, that's what happened.
That's real though.
I'm being serious
though. Totally what he said. Yeah, I was like, what'd you guys do? He's like,
okay, see!
Dude, I said that's the same thing.
Some guy got a yellow, right? And the same guy got a yellow, then he got a red. There you go.
Yes, because it shows him the yellow. Two yellows equal
red. So I already had tons of homework to catch up on.
Like, are you going to
soccer
game?
So I'm confusing kids
because
I took
this
soccer game.
Well, it was literally right around the corner from me, right?
So, do you talk half
the game? Yeah, I thought you said that, yeah.
He's just like, I'm probably just off the fence back home.
He didn't. No,
instead he asked Kirky for a ride.
He asked Kirky for a ride
home. That was a joke. I was
like,
watch
his
feet. No, he seriously did.
We're still going.
Yes.
No, not even around the corner.
Climb the fence.
Your dogs
keep chewing
somebody's
fence.
Well, it says 8-9. They're close.
Yeah.
There we go. Good job, Daniel.
I just wish they put their names on.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh,
yeah. That's who is that?
Zakai.
Yes. And then Dina Randy, his name.
There you go, six!
He is really good.
Which one is
he? He's number nine.
That's right!
Come on, Patty!
Okay.
Oh, how do they do that? He's in a bag.
He's a prisoner.
There you go. We'll do that.
She did move the back. Yeah, she moved both of them.
Oh, no!
What's
that call?
Hey, at least he keeps his feet down.
Yeah, but he was on the line, so he was technically throwing it out, right?
Take the
yes, Shane!
Down.
Yes, Ollie!
Yes,
see if he's the ball.
There you go, Daniel!
do what?
The pools. Oh, and the pools. Came in twice.
Yeah.
Are they sophomores?
Yeah.
Come on, Purple Man.
20.
Yes, Kurt.
Yeah. He still
I've never seen that.
Okay, good.
Hand. I'm like, am I really bad?
Well, Edgar's click came off, and I said, you don't need that.
No, that's low.
I know.
Just because everybody else.
Maybe like a security blanket.
I guess it's just in case they get cold waves on the plane.
No, it's like so you can hit somebody with
them. Probably.
Not in trouble. I didn't hit him. The glove did it.
One of the reasons why
he needed an extra hand. He just needed an extra hand.
Petty!
It's a card!
Wait on it.
Oh!
He's out.
Oh.
Dude, he's
knocked out.
This kid got whiplash.
Did she just rip your jacket?
Like,
completely out.
Yeah.
I need the ammonia.
He's out.
Oh my god.
Poor kid.
Oh, we need to clap for that.
I'm expecting
like
6 out.
Give me that video.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That's
amazing.
He was like right there.
Shut up into the school over there.
Make sure Kurt did.
You get a video of it?
Yes.
Yes.
Let's do that.
That was gonna back up when they said it's goal.
Go
press the man! Watch out, Jose! Watch out! Go Zach!
Watch out!
Yes, Logan! Yes, Logan!
Oh, Joey T!
Oh!
There you go!
Nice!
Hold him, man! Are you allowed to grapple?
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
There's a lot of things you're not supposed to do, but you have to have a ref that calls that.
Wow! Like, I don't even know soccer.
Pictures are on your jacket.
They're getting
right now. I didn't mean to. Oh, shut up. I didn't mean to. I thought it was Velcro. And then I was like, oh, it's a zipper. I might have to.
Brandon lost his hood.
It's fine.
And his little
it's fine.
Oh.
I expect a shuffle guy.
He doesn't care. Yeah, he just shuffled on that one. He did it at the game last week too, and he was laughing about it.
This guy?
He's
the back.
Over there on the far side.
Ready?
Come on.
Look at Zach! Back post!
Back post!
Oh,
where's
the
jump out?
Oh!
Oh,
yep.
Nothing?
Wow.
Nothing?
Get up!
He waved up, is it?
What?
Do your job, ref!
Oh, no, I got it!
He's like, I need you.
Oh, Zach.
You're on top of me.
Oh, God, watch out.
Looks really cool. I like my face too.
I know. Hey,
I don't know
what his chin
looks
like.
Yeah.
Brady said he
doesn't knee himself. That kid over here got taken out though. This kid.
Brady said he got hit right in the face with the ball during practice yesterday. His nose is bleeding. And he's got this big cut across the top of Brady. Yeah.
Finally! Back up!
Deadly. You've been warming up, and the coaches and everybody else were trying to get balls and trying to hit you.
Kind of pay attention.
So he's got, like, from his braces, just a line.
You hear your trousers? You gotta make sure your hands on a swivel, you're gonna get hit.
Well, I didn't realize that at first.
Oh, we're playing
a I didn't realize that because he went down, but he didn't kind of move. And so I didn't realize he was.
Out!
Ow!
All right, fine.
Because it was out of bounds down here.
He's got the weekend to recover.
Man on! Let's go, Patty, get it out! Get it out!
He's
got a clean. Oh! He just kicked him in the butt.
All right.
Hey boys.
Yeah, y'all missed it.
Just wait. All right. You got. You ain't got much time left. Let's go.
We need two quicks at that time.
Come on,
Cody. Case you get a yellow card. What's that mean?
Oh, it's like flagrant.
Yeah, yeah,
you get a 15-yarder.
Just they got fancy little yellow cards they throw in your face.
Oh.
And they write your name down. Like you're bad.
Pass it.
It's basically a flagrant foul in basketball. So if he gets another one, he's done.
But yeah, it's like being two though.
Yes, thank you. Technically.
And then we saw some guy get his head tangled.
Dude, we just saw a guy just get knocked out when Daniel kicked the ball right in his face and dropped him.
You can't do that!
Get it out!
You have to see them.
Let's go! Put to me! Come on, you guys! Come on, Randy!
Get it to Randy!
Randy, look at the zipper box open!
Just follow the power!
It's like 25.
Get ball, get it.
Maybe.
What? That's a
he said, just go and call it.
They won't call the real one. They ain't gonna call the fake one. They think that they're cheating, boys. They just go.
What?
Come on, Zach.
Ooh.
Nice. Awesome.
This is a killer, dude.
Dude, you gotta hit hard. Come on.
Stand above, Randy. Come on, Kirk. Where did Jake go?
Kirk.
Kirk.
I don't know. Oh, Jesus.
Watch out!
Let's go, Patty! Oh,
come on, Casey!
Casey.
Come on, Casey! Oh. There you go! Good call, Blue.
I think the ref was like,
good call, Yellow.
Just let me do my job.
It's too late now. He's like, I can't correct myself.
Like, dude, I'm wrong.
Go.
Nice!
Oh,
what?
What?
Oh, no.
Oh. Did Casey ever tell you, Andrew, that when she first printed off his form?
Oh, yeah.
Like,
I didn't tell him.
Everything is okay and correct before you sign it.
So we looked at it and it said female. And we're like, oh, it's female. And she's like, oh, I can't read this. So she scratched it out and then it came out. So it was the first thing Casey looked at when his hard one came out.
There you go, Daniel! Go, go, go!
Come on, press it in!
Take it, take it!
Oh. I don't know your name!
Jose!
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 Come on, Jose!
Ole! I can't! I can't!
Settle it
down.
I'd be so tempted just to grab the ball.
Watch the feet.
Oh my God.
Is that a legal throw?
Yeah.
Oh. That's how I found the
what?
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 He can't pick his foot up. Oh, oh God. God! Watch his feet!
Go, go, go,
yeah. Do it. Okay. The whole match.
That whole
group.
You gotta get
on
the screen first. We don't have
to.
There you go,
AT! Yeah. Come on, Jose!
Let's go, Jose!
There you go.
There you go.
Take that card!
Logan, I think.
Come on, Patty!
Come on, Patty. Make a boom.
Like Chandler. I don't know who that is.
Hit him in the mouth.
They're all doing this every time we kick
him. Is he leaving Cody behind?
Help!
Good. Yeah. I can't even draw a stick figure, you know that, right?
I can't draw a straight line.
I can't draw a straight line with a T-square. What does that tell you? That's bad. My shop teacher in seventh grade said the same thing.
Oh, no.
That's a new one. Yep. Oh,
I'm bad about that, too. I moved the ruler with me.
Yes. Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
Uh-huh.
Watch back post!
Get on it, dude!
I didn't think they could do that. Oh, wait, are we going?
Get there, Patrick!
Come on, Patrick. Good job!
the whole
Watch his feet, real close. You're right there. Do that the rest of the game, because that's correct.
I don't know what that means. Maybe
he's the ball doesn't go as far.
You can't lift your foot up when you throw the ball.
No, the red thing on his arm.
Oh, he's captain. Yeah, okay. It's a captain band. But he doesn't know how to throw on a proper ball.
He is a crack captain.
He's a crack captain.
Oh, that works.
There we go. Ready, ready, go.
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh!
Get out of there, Casey!
Let's go! Go! Get
out
of
there!
Come on, Zach!
Come on, Zach!
Come on.
Argos!
Get it!
Argos playing
the
game.
Oh, Argos!
Yes,
Argos. I'm good. Not literally,
he couldn't kick it,
so you
can't
go.
Come on, Randy!
There we go! Oh! Be careful when you're passing
questions. Oh, that could have been really bad.
Well, at least he got him in the gut.
Spikes to the chest.
In the face! Jared!
Come on, Jared.
What do you want for dinner, Miss?
Casey 3-0.
Woo!
Get as hard as you can. You get as hard as you can, Luna.
Like, all right.
Look at her.
Go get quarter, but.
Look at you. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, crap.
Why? Because I threw my wheelchair out the door?
Yes.
That was not good.
So proud of you.
It is. Oh, no, this is nothing. This feels like it's about 95 degrees out here.
I'm used to the indoor sports.
It's pleasant. I'm pampered. Extremely pleasant. The wind is not a blow.
Yeah.
How are you, my friend?
Good, you?
Good job, Zach!
Oh, good lord!
Danielle, put it.
Go ball.
There you go, Patty!
Come on, Zach!
Come on,
Zach!
Go!
Hold
the way down there for y'all.
You missed it, though.
There, bud.
The other team kids.
There you go. That's gross. There you go, Randy.
Water.
Good job. Come on, Jay.
Hit the ball with his hand after the goalie hit him. Anyway, it hit him in the head, knocked him out cold.
No one's there. What the heck? Oh, come on, y'all.
Come on, guys.
What in the world? We need. No one was there. Come on.
Okay, so he's alive.
Get it in.
Coach Vaughn, whenever he has a chance to show off, he does.
That's the only time
Coach Vaughn's going to get this one.
Or tell me what the bad words are. I'm like, I know what those are. I need the.
And they'll tell her something totally off the wall. So then she'll use it on my lap.
Patrick's doing his third year.
Wow.
I don't know what he's doing.
Showcase.
I'm
Yeah. He told me, it's so low. That's the goal.
It'll come in handy, hopefully.
Nathan's in orchestra too.
Yeah. I'm going. I know, because they're that good, but. Well,
he put me in orchestra this year.
She took two years.
Of the scheduling conflict.
See, and I can understand it, but I can't, like, speak.
Yeah,
I can't.
Oh, come.
Now, if they should talk really fast, forget it. Like, whatever that was. I can't. You gotta speak to me like I'm a 2-year-old.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, come on. Just share. Oh, look, Patrick.
Are you ready to start one this year?
He went like this.
That's why he's doing art.
Stick with it.
Yep.
And you're good at it.
Oh, yeah.
So,
come on, guys. Get it. Yeah,
go ahead. Shoot it.
Come on.
Shoot it.
Shoot
it.
Second semester, yes, they are. He's like, she goes, it's all right. I wish I could play with my brothers again. He's fast, and he already has good foot skills.
Nothing?
The ARs have
recorded as well. Oh, la, la, la.
They have not been doing a very good job.
The Hazel game is worse, yeah. But
Jacob Kirk's dad was obviously yelling some stuff from down there. And the ref walked over and talked to him, and he turns back around, and the ref says, just let me do my job.
Please, please do your job.
I haven't seen him do it.
Come on, Patrick.
Yes.
Oh,
wow. We've been playing for 6 weeks.
25, you really want to linger around that ball?
Yeah. How close you want to be to that ball, 2-5?
Yes, Alan. That worked.
Oh,
my God.
Oh,
good.
Pressure game.
Yes! I'm excited. No, Echo did the same thing. It scared the crap out of me. Because remember, I went out after I hit like this. I was just coming and I missed. And it continued to pass back to Aaron, Edgar, and Edgar, and Edgar, and Edgar, and oh. Get out of there!
Come on! Okay, no, come on! Thank you.
Friday night?
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Who are they yellow carding?
Us?
Throw out.
Are you
serious?
Who? Us.
Who?
And him. Thank you!
Who got yellow?
Sorry, I don't like that our kid got yellowed, but at least the other guy got
it. Number three needs one just for being number three.
Amen.
I know.
We got a, who got our card?
Lisa.
Did they both get it?
Yeah, they did. That's at least sell and then turn it back.
Oh!
Yeah, no.
Oh!
Yeah. Get it. Kodiak.
He's the smart one.
Make a ball.
Genius.
Yeah. He doesn't understand soccer.
Do you want to play?
Soccer?
He's like, come on.
He does.
Oh,
Daniel!
He's never played.
Colin!
Seriously, he's never played soccer?
Nothing even happened to him!
We're fine! He's fine!
Look at that buttercup butt!
Yeah.
All about acting.
Well, if he cries about that...
Oh, what's wrong?
Line,
where's
the limb?
We're
doing drop-off.
I guess his arm's okay? How's the drop-off? We had advantage.
Here you go, people!
There you go!
Nice way to stop the drop-off.
Send it, Patty!
Get it, Patrick!
Come on, wait. Oh, Patrick, get it! Come on, Patty!
Way to go, Texas!
phone.
On the field.
Okay, so is it only the captain that can't pick up his feet?
No, none of them can pick up their feet when they throw it in. And they're having a hard time understanding that the blue line is the out of bounds, not the white.
But their captain's done it before. Picked up their heels.
Yeah. That guy, that's what we think he makes for the insult.
Yeah.
Nice day!
Banger!
Come on!
Are they, they're still lifting their
heels.
But he was walking. Like,
watch his feet, ref!
Yep, he'll do it again. Same kid.
She'll watch it. She watched it last time.
You're not watching his feet!
Look, it just to the side.
Feet up! Feet up! Number time! Number three!
Come do it again. Get over here.
She's not even looking at his feet.
Even when she was in, it was, Let's go, pretzel!
The dragon.
What's that?
But he's not dragging.
Take it.
Yes,
I was outside the
Are you kidding me?